Johnny, I see you right outside my window. You're just about to the line there, dude. Did you bring your passport?
Yeah, I got the passport. Right here, Russians.
Just a quarter of a mile from the Russian line.
We're sending 6 posse the mile, so we can still catch crab. And we're close enough together, we can block that Russian.
Right on.
This is probably as tight as we want to get. And we just parallel our gear right up to the Russian line.
And then we'll see if these guys want to trawl through here. Because if they do, they're not going to have anything left in their net.
Captains Keith and Jonathan drop the anvil on the Red Menace, setting their gear in a tight grid, making it impossible for draggers to pass without snagging their nets on Time Banded and Wizard Soaking Pots.
Hey, put your flag up, okay? We got ours up this afternoon.
Yeah, you guys are going up there right now.
Yeah, Freddy!
Hell yeah.
It's a beautiful thing, the American flag. It's a beautiful thing. There we go. God bless America. Yeah! Yeah, baby!
Yeah, brother!
All right, man. Let them know we're here.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bang! Woo!
Yeah! Oh, man, that's beautiful, dude.
Hello, Russia!
There you go! We're here!
All right, Operation
Anvil Drop.
Officially engaged.
Run over!
Start setting.
Anvil Drop.
Well, they know we're here now. Ow! Chuck Norris. Ah! Kneel down. Ah, the nuts. We're just getting started out here, you know? God bless America.
All right, guys.
Let her go.
Giddy up. Go, mule, go.
It's Operation Anvil Drop. We're dropping the anvil on the Ruskies. We're going to block them out with our crab pots. And hopefully we chase them away.
220 pots into setting their blockade, Captains Keith and Jonathan wall off the Russian trawler from plundering U.S. waters.
Jonathan, you got me?
Yeah, I got you fine. How are you doing over there?
We're doing good, man. We're getting real close. We'll have this line sewn right up.
Right on. Well, you know what? We've got so much gear in here, any trawler would be an idiot
to try and come through this water now.
Hell yeah, I put my gear so close together you could walk across them.
Oh yeah, same here.
We're defending America.
We're the front lines right now, dude.
Damn right. Go Team America.
Right on, John.
I'll talk to you soon.
USA! USA!
We're gonna cover every last square inch of this area. I mean, normally start your set at the border and set away from it. Instead, I'm setting right at the border.
What in the f-? How the f- did they do this?
Running out of space, guys.
The current's really pushing me hard.
Get her over the side.
I don't know, it doesn't even make any sense.
I'm opposed to trying to go over the line because I don't want to know what the consequences are. I mean, we've had Russian gunships out here before that have chased crabbers back over the line.
Are we close, Robbie?
No.
Okay.
We're 35 feet. We're going to be in Russian water, so we don't really want to go over the line.
God, take one from back here.
That's a chance to get in real serious trouble. Come on around, baby. Come on around. It's not looking so good. Come on the Russian line. 39 feet. 49 feet. All right. I may have just gone 60 feet into the wrong waters. I hope we didn't just start an international incident.
All right, guys. Well, I did not intend to do it, but
we just drifted into Russian waters.
We made it! We've been to Russia!
We're there!
Oh, yeah!
That was a close call. Keep your friends close. keep your enemies closer. Now I get it. I never understood that one until now.
Team USA has officially set a wall. I'm not budging. I'm staying here. I don't care if I lose gear, but I'm not giving away our fishing grounds. We're not giving an inch.
Whatever we gotta do. We have not yet begun to fight. We don't usually fish this close to the Russian line, you know? Maybe they've been doing this for years, just zigzagging over, you know? Now that we're up here, they're gonna see, oh, wow, we're wasting our time driving up here. Hopefully, we defend our territory, whatever we gotta do.
What about this one, Teddy? You give them respect. You put your hands like this. This hand right there. Please, Teddy. Do it quick.
Yeah.
Pow, pow, pow.
But just as things are calming down, next to the Russian border, something catches deckhand Freddy's eye.
Captain! Do you see the rocket back there?
What's that?
Somebody's shooting a missile back there.
Somebody was?
Yeah, look at that. Back there by the sun.
Wait.
That's a missile.
That is crazy, John.
Yeah, I'm scared.
That's coming from Russia. That's a missile, dude.
It's a missile.
Shut up, dude.
All right, what am I want me to do? Get a picture of it.
That is crazy. It is a missile. Look at that.
Whoa. Oh, my goodness. It's coming
to us, Captain.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
Oh, no.
It's coming over the boat.
It looks like it's going straight to Anchorage. Zoom in on it, honey. Yeah, I'm gonna call Keith.
Wizard here.
Look up in the sky. It looks like a missile in there.
What?
To the west, Richard.
You kidding me? I'm going out.
You can't miss it.
There's a plume, and there's something hauling the towards the United States.
I'm seeing.
Man.
There is a streak in the sky that is not the norm.
This is not good.
John, you're making me nervous. We're way too close to Russia.
I just had to let you know I've never seen nothing like that.
Okay, man, stand by.
Well, Russian trawlers is one thing, but Jonathan Collins saying he's seeing a rocket booster go flying over his head, and then you actually see a streak through the sky. You gotta wonder what the hell's going on. But I'll tell you what, I'm not giving away our fishing grounds. So bring it on, Russia. Time Bandit Wizard, Team USA.
Jonathan.
How you doing?
We're doing good, man.
I don't see any draggers or nothing. Hope they won't stop those from coming over here.
I know, and you know what?
Hopefully there's some Russian crab that defected and climbed in our gear.
I baited the hell out of mine. Lots of Russian crab in my pots, I bet.
Right on, John. I'll talk to you soon.
Bye.
Hope there's plenty of crab for John and I to share, and at the same time, chase these Russians right out of American waters. Oh, man. Right here. I've got him right here. I got that Russian trawler right in the neighborhood again. Don't rest easy, because my gear's coming, and it's coming thick and heavy. Turned around. Good. Get the hell out of here. He just skedaddled out of here. It's heading to Vladivostok. Russian trawler, fishing vessel Wizard.
Do you copy?
Well, guess what, Russia?
That line is still ours, and that ain't ever gonna change. Ever. The Ruskies back down, man. We got them intimidated. One less thing to worry about.